leg pain may be a signal that your heart is at risk. Do you sometimes have a tight pain in your leg when you walk or exercise? Ouch! Does the pain disappear when you rest, but return when you start moving again? Ouch! If the pain in your leg continues during everyday routines, it could be a sign of peripheral artery disease, or PAD. Ouch! PAD is what happens when arteries in the legs or feet become blocked with plaque, and it is a very painful and serious condition. I keep having these pains in my leg when I walk.
We should take a look at this.
People with peripheral artery disease are at greater risk for heart attack or stroke. Risk factors such as high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and smoking increase the likelihood of developing PAD. Symptoms of peripheral artery disease can include unexplained leg cramping while walking, slow healing leg or foot wounds, and other skin or nail problems with your legs and feet.
I'm thinking you need to make that call to our doctor, dear.
If you're experiencing persistent pain in your leg when you walk or exercise, visit your healthcare professional right away. Learn more about peripheral artery disease at www.heart.org/PAD. The pain in your leg could hold a clue about your heart health.